Hi everybody. So, first of all, excuse the way I look. I'm wearing my track shirt, which is actually a jersey with big bright letters of my school, which I can't show you guys. And then I'm just wearing a Hollister sweatshirt because I just got back from track and I'm so tired. My back is hurting. I did hurdles, I did sprints and long jump and stuff like that. And I like track. I like to run. So I'm super tired, but it's already the Cinco de Mayo. Happy Cinco de Mayo to Mexicans or to other people who celebrate it. And I still haven't done an April favorites. I already filmed two April favorites and they were both fails. So I want to make this one great and to the point, good and to the point. And I don't want to make it too long. Okay, so let's get started. I'm just going to repeat this product since this wasn't my last month. Again, the Eyes Lips Face, which is e.l.f., the Everyday Basics palette is so helpful. I just love throwing on one of the colors, like an all over the lid, like one of these browns or something, all over the lid, and just take a real quick crease color and just highlight it and stuff. Really nice palette, very compatible, and it's just really a great palette, so yeah. And then I've been loving two blushes lately. This is the e.l.f. blush in Tickled Pink, which is kind of like a pale, pretty pink color. And then Candid Coral, which I'm wearing right now, but it might be a little bit faded since, again, I had a track meet today. This is Candid Coral, which is a little bit more bronzer and a little bit more sparklier with that one. It's a little bit more peach. So I love that. And then I think you guys pretty much all saw this coming, is the Complexion Perfection powder from e.l.f. It looks very odd at first. It has like multiple colors, but when you just put it together, it's like this nice white color that you can blend it in your skin and just makes it so like very flawless and stuff. So a really, really great setting powder or any powder at all. And then for lips, right now, first, this, I've been obsessed with this. This is the e.l.f. Zapper. This is a lifesaver. You just take it and you shake it up, like when you have all your makeup off, like when you're about to go to bed and when before you're going to put your makeup on. You shake it up. It's like a little roll ball. And you'll... everything drops in my videos. And you just roll it on your zits and you wait for it to dry for like 20 seconds. And then your zits will shrink eventually. It won't just go poof, but it will shrink down. So this has been a lifesaver lately. So yeah. Also been loving my Maybelline Dream Mousse Concealer in the color Latte. And this has also been a lifesaver because I sleep a little bit later than I'm supposed to because, first of all, I'm obsessed with reading the Hunger Games right now. So I stay up doing that, and I stay up like watching videos on YouTube and stuff. So this has been a lifesaver too, just kind of, I don't know, fix my under eye circles because I have a lot. And then for lips this month, I've been loving my Gilly Hicks Conditioning Lips Tint, which I mentioned in a collective haul a couple videos back. This is the conditioning lip tint in the color Dawn. It's a pretty like hot pink. It looks hot pink on camera and stuff, but it's actually very sheer. It doesn't even come off like this. Just a very nice light color that you can wear. And these are $12 and they're great. So I love this thing. I want to like buy some more. And then my favorite lipstick of the month is the Revlon Soft Nude, which this is a super muted out nude color. It will definitely mute out your lips. This is all I have left, which is sad to buy more. But I know nude lips aren't like the greatest like trend for spring right now. I'm talking way too fast. I know that coral lips are way in, and I'm gonna try to like find the perfect coral lipstick soon. But as far as nude lipsticks for the month go, this is my favorite. Oh, that just reminded me, my nails are a little bit chipping, but I'm going to show you guys my nail polish color. I think my mother took it, actually, because me and my mom share our nail polishes, because we're awesome. This is called Purple Pleaser by e.l.f., which is kind of like a deep purple. It's supposed to look more of like a fall color, but I like it anyway. And then the last lip product is the e.l.f. Hypershine Gloss in the color Bubblegum, and it's one of those, like, things where you like twist the thing and it comes out in the brush and you just go like that. Super pretty, and that's what it looks like. Really nice. I just dropped my foundation. Ooh, it's not nice. Okay, and then I've been loving this duo eyeliner thing. I don't really use the purple side. I just like how pigmented this black is, because I have the exact same one, like the full pencil in black, and it doesn't work as well, which is weird. So this is the NYC Eyeliner Duets in the color Through the Storm. And I just like the black side. Really nice. So just a basic black eyeliner. And favorite mascara that's been making my lashes really flirtatious looking is the Ever Bellina mascara with fiber, which looks like this. It's a dry formula and it has fibers. It's kind of like a regular brush, which I don't think you guys could get this in the United States. I got mine in the Philippines a summer ago. Yeah, like last year. My favorite eyelid primer is the e.l.f. eyelid primer. This has taken over my Urban Decay Primer Potion and my Too Faced Shadow Insurance and my MAC Prep and Prime. This is beast and so cheap, so definitely gonna repurchase that. And I haven't been doing this recently. Like, I've not been liking the look recently because I like to naturalize my makeup for the springtime, but I guess during the half of the month I did, until I made that transition, I did liquid liner on top. This is Wet n Wild Mega Liner in the color Jet Black. Then I have a few brushes that I want to show. Oh, my eyelash curler have definitely been a favorite. This blush brush is, or this is supposed to be a bronzer brush, but I use it for blush. It's like an angled brush. It's such a nice blush. It's such a nice brush to apply your blush with. Okay, that is a tongue twister. Anyway, I just like this blush brush a lot. And this has also been a lifesaver. This is the, like, eyebrow brush. Yeah, I just like combing out my brows. I don't really fill in my brows or gel them or anything. I just comb them out. And then some favorite scents of the month. I have four. Let me get it. Okay. I have P.S. I Love You. I love this smell. I wear this more if I like want to smell girlier, like maybe to like a dinner or like a party or something. I don't know. Or not to a party. Sweet Pea is like my daily scent. Smells really nice. Really fresh, clean, cute. And then Forever Sunshine, I like when I'm like, I don't know, like it's got like a different scent. So I don't know. And then, oh, I have a lot of favorite scents this month. And then Hollister, Solana, and Gilhicks White Willow. I've just been kind of transitioning between all these five because I just got all these five and I just love them all and I can't decide. And I feel bad for all of my other body mists. I get lonely. Anyway, long video. Last thing. Is first of all my Blackberry. I love my Blackberry. It works really well. This is the Blackberry Bold. Sorry. I've dropped it a bunch of times, doesn't even scratch. And then the Hunger Games, I've been working on it and I love it. And I think I'm gonna be done by this weekend. So hope you guys enjoyed this kind of rambly April favorites, and I'll see you guys later, and I'll try to film more videos. So I've been really busy with track and school and everything. So, see you guys later. Bye.